Way to Real Way, we are getting some cozy fall fashion staples. Local mom blogger Audrey McClelland is back to share her tips for all you busy moms out there. Good morning.
Good morning.
I have to say, is there one thing in your closet that come fall, you're like, I'm going to wear this?
All my cozy sweaters.
Sweaters.
All my sweaters. It's like the one time of the year that I could wear them. You don't have to be covered with jackets. Mm-hmm. I have a ton of fun with sweaters. So
nice.
I'm excited to show you the ones we have today.
Yeah, let's start there, actually. Why not? Sweaters are great for fall. So tell us about the ones that you've brought along.
Absolutely. You know, a lot of the times moms will always say, you know, well, what kind of sweaters should I be getting? Whoa, this one comes alive. So you find them that come alive. But right now, as you can see, find some with some really fun prints. Bold, really beautiful. You know, these are just gorgeous to wear over things. I wear this with a denim shirt and leggings and high boots. Mm-hmm. You know, you kind of have those staple outfits that are just those go-to. These are from J. Jill. These two as well. Like, this is what I love about them, and Kayla. I mean, they're statement pieces.
And they're comfortable.
They're comfortable. They're soft. They're cozy.
They're not the itchy wool
with jeans and sneakers. You know, I think that's the thing with mom fashion that a lot of us need. You need stuff that you can work into your lifestyle. You're mm-hmm. running after kids, you're changing diapers. You really have to kind of be aware of that, but you can have fun with fashion.
I
love cozy sweaters. Also, too, that's really hot right now with sweaters, gigantic oversized sweater wraps. Mm-hmm. You have like button front right here, but you can layer stuff right underneath. And that's the beauty, too, especially as well when you're running around the layer component. You know,
or eating a lot during the holidays.
That's a good point. So moving on to right now, here, I'm going to pop this sweater down right over here.
Yeah, I actually want to feel that's
cozy, right?
Yes.
I love it.
I'm gonna put it on.
Like silk layers on top. So this is just almost like a very light over the top. It's not a blazer. Mm-hmm. You know, the weather is still pretty good right now. So you don't have to always have to worry about wearing a really bulky sweater,
a thick sweater.
You'll
catch a warm day now and again.
Absolutely. But again, the huge thing as well, if you're looking for something a little bit more fun for the moms out there, find some really beautiful prints. Mm-hmm. So we got TJ Maxx, very easy, very affordable. And then as well, plaid. A lot of moms right now are asking, well,
what is
a really hot fabric right now too? Cotton and plaid. Mm-hmm. Always safe, always great. I feel like the show Nashville has really made plaid.
Bringing them back.
Really, it is. It's bringing it back. But I love these. And any kind of plaid, wear this with.
Right.
You can wear this even just with jeans, but also like a pencil skirt to work with a little blazer over
Class
the top.
It up. And that looks very fun.
This is so cozy. This is one of my favorite added new pieces as well this fall. Mm-hmm. Faux fur. This is a cabbie vest. I love it. So cute. You could wear this with anything, over anything. I love the fact that you could dress this up and also wear this even just like apple picking.
Or pair it with a nice black boot and you have a couple here.
True, absolutely. You know, a lot of moms right now, what kind of shoes are really appropriate right now, but also comfortable, but trending. You have like a moto boot. And you also have these really just a solid wedge boot. So these are just like obviously a solid black. And then you have these really cute moto boots, which I love. And then jeans. So
and
I always scare
jeans.
Moms when I say this, but you can wear the distressed jean.
They don't have to be the mom jeans.
You do not have to wear a mom jean. You know, you have a cute little like, you know, holes right now are really big. They don't have to be holes mm-hmm. from beginning to bottom. A cute little one here. And then dark, dark denim is always safe as well for moms.
Yeah.
It hides a lot. It's a very flattering jean.
Very nice. Very slimming.
And look at you. And scarves.
And
you have scarves
too. I'm just going to start layering it.
You look great. So bulky scarves. You're rocking a look right now.
And like you said, very, very comfortable.
Is this cozy?
I can wear this sweater all day long.
I love it.
If you want any of these tips that Audrey just shared, head on over to the Roadshow page, WPRI.com.